Unfortunately, a judge in the Supreme Court in 1992 argued that while the right to life of the mother and the right to life of the child were equal, somehow or other the right to life of the mother carried greater weight. We don't accept that.